Mr. Wes Lace, ladies and gentlemen, let him hear. Just remember, and don't make the world all mellow.